Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 5th of May. I am using the magical messages from the Fairies oracle, and the card that I'm guided to choose for you today is Love Life. Now is the perfect time to work with the Fairies to manifest the type of romance you want in your life. And remember, romance is not just between two people. It is also the love of family and friends, self-love, and the love between you, the universe, angels, and the nature angels. Romance has a light, joyful energy, and to help manifest this in your life, you need to raise your vibration by laughing more, surrounding yourself with the beauty of nature, and finding joy in the little things in life. Open your heart to receiving the pure love of your loved ones, friends, and the universe. And remember to also show yourself care and tenderness. When you fully love and accept yourself, your soul is alive and glowing, and you attract happy, loving people and energy into your life. You can also ask the fairies to help you to heal from past hurts, and to help you form a deeper connection with your soulmate. When you know and love yourself, all your relationships will improve as a result. You may call upon the fairies for their help by holding a small rose quartz and a piece of apple and saying, "Kind fairies, I ask thee today, use your tender loving magic to fill my life with romance." You should then thank the fairies by offering them a gift. Place the apple you've been holding outside for them and carry the crystal around with you to remind yourself of your affirmation. Sending you love, light and fairy blessings.